Hi guys, so I'm here preparing these two saxophones to make ultrasound cleaning. Before that, I will start doing the cleaning, taking out all the cork, top from the key, all blue. So I will start removing that with a soft brass brush here. And then from that step, I start to doing the ultrasound cleaning in both instruments at the same time. Okay, so I hope you enjoy the video, okay? Saludos para toda mi gente latina, aquí desde el shop de Dr. Music. Vamos a comenzar a limpiar estas llaves que están acá, pertenecen a este saxofón tenor. Esto antes de meterle a hacer la limpieza de ultrasonido, ya el tenor y el saxofón alto, los dos saxofones están listos para hacer hacerse el ultrasonido, sanitizar y limpiarlo para dejarlo listo y luego ensamblarlo. So, así que vamos a ponernos la protección, gafas de seguridad, guantes y comencemos a hacer la limpieza. Así que espero que se entretengan un poco. So let's see. Can you see how the color of the copper part there are have no lag or golden? So how it look? It look like new, right? It's very clean. Look inside. I don't know. You can see it. Let me see. So did you see the brass glow little pink? That's because brass is alliation with copper and zinc. So you can see the pink color that it will change when you start using it. Now it's like this because it's extremely clean, you know. So that's what the ultrasound cleaning do. So you remind me of all the green that was here. So everything is removed. So let's continue. Bueno, vieron toda el limo verde que tenía, que se removió del saxofón tenor, y lo limpio que quedó el alto también. Lo bueno es que todo se limpia, ¿no? Las llaves, los tornillos, the screw, the key, everything clean. So, I hope you enjoyed that video. So now I'm going to rinse all in water filter, and let's see. Bye.